Hello everybody, this is my new video in the end of 2017. The previous video I just showed you how to do tree topper, then I will show you how to put on a tree. And now around tree topper we will have different ball from different ribbon, and I will show you how to do it. Okay, watch me very carefully. You're taking that ribbon, gold ribbon first, without middle loop, it's different French ball. Making one loop like that, then you twist it and making another loop. Then check it out when they will be the same. See how I'm checking out? Twist, another loop. Twist, another loop. So we have four loop and we're leaving that as a tail. Then I'm taking this ribbon and make you one, two, three. Make sure they're all the same. If they're a little bit different, it's okay. Now, what we have here? We have very light ball. Beautiful and light ball with two tails. So, I'm cutting right here. One ribbon and another ribbon. And leaving like short tails, like that. Then, so what you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 loops. Then you take in pipe cleaners, twist it. Then remember I told you don't throw away sticks. You take one stick from the branches and twist it with pipe cleaner, like that. So what you got? You got beautiful ball, very light, not very heavy. For the tree topper, it's only part from will be big tree topper. We will do about 7 balls like that. You will need it, and put it around tree toppers. But they need to be on a stick when you can stick it in a tree, okay? So I showed you only one, and then I will show you the next video how we'll put on a tree. You also can do some burlap ball. It's for my tree. I need burlap because I have a lot of natural elements this year. One, two, three, 4, 5. You understand what I'm doing? You can do huge ball for tree topper, only one, with long streamers, wherever you want. I'm making separate balls, they're all small, but they will give you impression of one big ball when it will be done. So I'm leaving only one tail here in burlap. Let me wire it first. So we're wiring that like that, then see little stem. You put it around the stem like that. You have ball on a stick, basically. Okay, this is where I started. If you want to trim a little bit pretty than just straight, look what I'm doing. I trim ends like that, and then you can take nail polish, just without color, and trim a little bit ends if you want. It's not necessary, but so you have one bowl like that, you have another bowl like that, and they will all go on a tree around tree topper and branches. And it will be very pretty, and I will show you the next video. Thank you.